Hey guys, my name is John Zipon and you are watching JA Entertainment. In this tutorial, you will learn how to reel 3D logo inside After Effects, how to animate 3D logo in After Effects. So here is new composition inside After Effects, and first of all, new solid gonna be creating here. So here is new solid, I created this. Okay, now first we want to convert any text to the logo and want to make them 3D. So here is text, okay, all right, I wrote them here, oops. Okay, now here are my text, simple text here. So now let's invisible this text, no, don't need for them now. And on this solid, apply inmate effect in video copilot. Okay, now go to scene setup. If you don't know about Element 3D, it's a plugin inside After Effects. I have tutorials already available on my channel, so watch the tutorial. Okay, so here's new empty. Okay, now just cut it, go to custom layers, custom text and masks, and select the text here. Now go again to scene setup and click extrude. Ouch, no, ouch, yeah. So we got this 3D text. We can apply already built-in materials available in After Effects. Here is golden, I applied it on. Here we can set environment for scene, like I used this one. Okay, and okay, now create new null object for animations and controls. So here are 3D text. Okay, we can animate, we can rotate. Okay, oh yeah, so press P for position, set keyframe here for position, hit this stopwatch, yeah. Now go to the time you want to animate toward, like I want to animate in your own video duration, so I will zoom it in. Here is zoom in this text. Now let's zoom in and adjust this text. Okay, let's play. And finally it looks like okay. Let's draw it to give some speed. Okay, we can rotate this text. Can see keyframes for this text here on this position. Press R for rotation, and I will set again them to 0. Let's go to original position and as it is it. So let's play. Or we can reset these things. Also shut down the position keyframe. Let's zoom in. Set Set keyframes for rotation. Then 0, 0, and also position. Oops. Set position keyframes here. And rotation 0. Let's position down it more. So you can adjust it, you can control. And it will look like this. Now another thing that is, we can apply light effect on this because it is 3D text. So to do that, you can create new light here. You can set color for lights. Like I wanna give it sun colors, it is the intensity. First I will set 600, okay. Press P for light controls. So set keyframe for this. And let's play. So they will to look like this. Amazing. You can change the lighting color here. Cool. Okay. So that was 3D text. And another thing, if you have any 2D logo of your brand or your company, you can also animate that. To do that, I will delete these all and will drop my 2D logo inside After Effects. Like here, this one. Let's say scale it down to set the, yeah, right. So now you need to create new adjustment layer, and the adjustment layer must be up on this picture. Okay, now draw and mask on adjustment layer as this logo is.